Behold, the power will come with vengeance to render his anger with fury. The deception the weak have perpetrated will be castigated. The second day of 2012, the prophet will emerge and destroy the weak. It will be the end of the world as you know it.